100 years later, the life of the Negro is still sadly crippled by the manacles of segregation and the chains of discrimination.
Because I have a dream.